The other ordinance dealing with city code is animal regulations. The advisory board says when an owner makes an appeal regarding a potential dangerous dog, the old ordinance said the board had to meet within 10 days following the notice. But due to the short time frame, they're asking for 5 additional days, as well as making it the owner brings the notice to appeal for the city's attorney's office. This ordinance was also unanimously approved by the council.